What's going on, folks? Welcome back to another episode of The Vortex. I'm your host, Gray Johnson, as always. And we're riding the CTA Brown route line. We're riding the CTA Brown line from Stain Lake to Merchandise Mart.
To Quincy.
What?
Are we going to Quincy?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't turn. It turned.
Sticky bus.
Sorry if the camera's shaking. Just shivering, I'm so cold.
The sweatshirt again, the hoodie. Here. Hold this. Ready?
No.
Shh, I'll get another one. That was, put that on.
Drop my car?
I'm not happy about it, but.
I wish I could get it. There it is. Here comes.
The brown?
Yep.
Cool. Watch out, step back. Step back behind the blue.
Kimball.
Right there.
Doors closing.
Oh. That's nice. Thanks.
Clark and Lake is next. Doors open on the right at Clark and Lake. Transfer to green, orange, and blue line trains at Clark and Lake.
Off the merchandise mark and get on it again.
Yep.
This is Clark and Lake. Transfer to green, orange, and blue line trains at Clark and Lake. This is a brown line train to Kimball.
Okay.
doors closing. Merchandise Mart is next. Doors open on the right at Merchandise Mart. Your safety is important. If you observe unattended packages, vandalism, or suspicious activity, inform CTA personnel immediately. Is Merchandise Mart. This is a Brown Line train to Kimball.
You have to get another one. You should have thought about my card. You should have pulled it before I dropped. I swear, before I shivered and dropped it.
It's my fault.
I dropped it because I was shivering.
Well, I can't help you there.
So cold.
I gave you a coat to wear, but you got a whole lot of things.
Wait, it's my fault?
If you dropped your card, yeah, that is your fault. Come on. Don't worry about it.
I have to worry. Hold on, I want to watch it take off.
Okay.
Guys, well, that was that. A new video comes soon. By the way, sorry. Don't forget to share a video. Hit that subscribe button. Watch more episodes of Vortex and how to be using mine. As always, I'm your host, Gray Johnson. Let's go over 10,000 likes. And thanks for watching. Peace out, duck face.